like, I don't know if your parents or grandparents or old people that you know ever did this, when you go to a restaurant or if you do it and see a couple sitting there and they're both on the phone and you're like, oh, that's so sad. I don't think that's sad. Let me tell you from an old person's perspective what I see. That same couple 15 years ago, they were sitting there and they just were sitting across from each other not saying a fucking word. Their relationship is broken. The phone isn't the reason. Technology is just exposing who you are, not changing you.